Hey everybody, it's Mark Oakley here, again with another episode of From the Drawing Board, and today I'm hiking up the hill. This is the Acadia campus, and it is depopulated. There's nobody here. It's summertime, all the students have gone home, and all you can hear are some machinery whirling, moving air around, keeping the buildings nice and fresh when the students come back eventually. But the reason I'm hiking through campus here is because, man, I need the exercise. So I used to ride a bike a lot. Like, I still love bicycles, but man, since moving to Nova Scotia, I've learned that, like, riding a bike is like taking your life in your hands. It really is. Because they have these thin little country roads, which are so pretty. I mean, you can't get, I mean, look at this. This is just, I mean, yeah, this is a campus, but everything's summery and pretty. And all you want to do is bike through the grapevines, you know, and the apple orchards. But those little thin country roads, which are so inviting, you're allowed to go like 80 on those things, and often drivers will press it and go 90, and often those drivers aren't driving little cars, they're driving like 18-wheelers, and they'll blast past you like a like the apocalypse. And if you don't get off the road, well, you have to. So I guess 2 years ago I decided I had to stop bicycling because I almost got killed 3 times, and I feel like the universe was sort of like, you know, helpfully tapping me on the shoulder, because the police kept stopping me as well. They'd say, you're not allowed to ride on sidewalks, which is fair. I just got all these little signals and all these really, really, like, you know, hair width close shaves, right? I said, you know what, that's enough. I can't afford to get killed on a bicycle. So I stopped biking. And then, I walk everywhere. And then I moved off the main strip, off the main street, over this crazy hill that I'm currently walking up. And I'm only at the foot of it. Like, you can see how far down it goes. It seems kind of gentle. Cameras don't really capture elevation quite so well. Everything just looks flat. But this is quite steep. Anyway, I needed to get a car. So I bought a car so I could get into town and out of town, because it's just, you can't walk it. You could bike it, although it's sort of a Herculean bicycle ride. So I took to driving, and man, your health takes a real dip. I mean, I'm in great shape. I've put in many, many years of decent activity. I really like cycling because it forces you to, you're expending energy. You're using your heart and your lungs and your muscles just to get from point A to point B. I'm not one of those guys who can, like, get like a stationary bicycle and put it in my living room. If I'm not going somewhere, I don't want to be doing that, because it's work, right? I do enjoy moving through, I like going through space on a bike. Anyway, but after a year of just driving, man, I'm feeling, I had these great muscles in my legs and they're beginning to shrink, and I'm like, oh, that's not good. I don't like that. My energy wasn't quite as high as I normally expect. Wow, pardon those crazy fans, man. That's the Chow building right there. If you're a student and you get on a meal plan, you're eating pretty good. But I think that might be the one building still operational through the summer, because there's got to be summer students here. But this place is dead, man. Anyway, so I decided, all right, if I come into town, I can't drive, man, or at least if I'm going to drive the difficult distance just to, you know, make it doable, and then park at the top of the hill. So there's free parking up here on the Acadia University grounds. And so I'll park myself up here and then just hike down into town and hike back up the hill. And that's a pretty good workout. If you do that a couple times a week, you should do it more often. I try to get into town once a day now, you know, so that's not bad. I figure the math on that's pretty good. But I just started doing this like a few weeks ago, and I have noticed a difference. I feel much better. But that's what's going on here. Anyway, wow, look at this environment, eh? All right, well, I'll catch you in another video. Hit like, hit subscribe. I'll talk to you again. Have a great day, guys. Bye.